Salmons. And Greenough trying to get it out. Here's Hudson, and he's got a real chance here. And Alan Hudson puts Stoke City ahead. A goal that will do him the world of good and his side. Brian Kidd it was, trying to play the ball back to Rimmer, but it was too ambitious. Greenough saw it. Rimmer could only fist it out, and Hudson had the space for the shot, which went in off the post.